Yummy, yummy. I caught you. Yep. Anyway, hey, what's up, everybody? I'm getting ready to go on a ride, and I'm going to give you guys an update on the old scooter before I go. So let me cut these lights on. I'll show you guys how many miles I got and everything. Cut the sucker on. Alright, so I got 731 miles on there so far, and it's been going really great. So anyway, just want to show you guys what's up, what I've been doing. Last couple of days I've been going back and forth to the hardware store, and I'm replacing all of these bolts in here, all the silver bolts with these black bolts, and they're a lot better quality. So replacing all the bolts, blacking it all out, and it actually looks a lot better. Plus it's a lot better quality bolt. So went ahead and did this here too. And I'm going to the hardware store this morning, going to get this one and the one down there, the one right there, these two right here, and this one here on the other side too. So I'm going to black them all out. So everything's working good. I got the camera mount situated fine, so that right there, and then I mount my camera mount on there, and it don't move anymore. These street tires are killer. These things are awesome. A lot better traction, and you get a lot better control, and you can turn better with a lot more confidence. These are awesome. So also black these out, but they don't have any black washers, so I'm gonna be on a hunt today for some black washers. Gotta get me some black washers for those. I found these cool little things at the hardware store or Autoport store yesterday. Dang, can't see it because of the light. There's one. Yeah, aren't they cool? So I bought a couple of them. They're for license plate, for your license plates for your car. So I found them at the Autoport store. I got them, and I figure I put some on here. Got some on the back. So thought they were really cool. I need to show you guys this under here. Hold on, turn the lights on. The light switch on. Okay, so there's the lights. I got this light back here, underneath here. Cause see, the only lights in the back are these two on the side. And so I wanted something extra. So I got this rechargeable light. And just hold it and turn it on. And it's awesome. So I got that light for the back. And it lights up everything. It actually came with a headlight kit, and I'll show you. So yeah, it looks nice, right? That headlight is working out real good, and it's super bright, and it lights up really good. So anyway, I got a secondary headlight up here. It's called the Red Comet. I know it's upside down, but it says Red Comet, but this, and it's actually a light and a horn. There's a horn on it. Let's see here. See? Anyway, see, there's a horn underneath there, that little part. But this thing's super bright. It's gonna blind. It'll blind the camera, so I ain't gonna turn it on. But you can get this, and you can get it with or without that tail light that I just showed you. So I got it with the tail light, and it's really nice. It comes with a remote control that plugs into the back. This thing's rechargeable, by the way, and comes with a switch right here, so you can turn the light on. It's got three settings. Here you go. See, I'll show you. There's bright. It's got three settings. So, and it's got the horn button. Pretty cool, huh? So I got two horns on here now. Anyway, I wanted to talk about preventative maintenance too. Do your preventative maintenance. That means, like, you know, like I'm doing with all these bolts, replacing all these bolts with better bolts, making sure everything's in there locked tight. I've been having things come loose with Loctite, so replace these too. I'm gonna get these this morning, replace these and that one. So the bolts, they're okay, but the stock bolts, not the threads in there, but the head of them like to strip out. So I went ahead and got a lot better quality bolt. So anyhow, I need to get some black washers, that's for sure. That stands out, don't it? Anyhow. Preventative maintenance. I got like WD-40 white lithium spray grease that I pack my bearings with every once in a while, and I lube up my suspension every once in a while. I always check my bolts and stuff. Another thing that happened the other day is my kickstand. So I got home from riding the other day and put the scooter in the house and went back outside to close the door because I propped the door open. And there was a bolt, there was an Allen bolt laying on the ground. So I picked it up. I'm like, oh wow, this came from the scooter because, you know, you can tell. Anyway, looked all over the scooter, couldn't find out where in the world it came from. And finally, the last place I checked was the kickstand. One of the bolts fell out from underneath there. So, I'm glad that thing didn't fall off going down the road. I would have lost it. But, I took them bolts out and put Loctite in them. So, if y'all get a scooter, make sure you get that Loctite on. You don't want to lose your kickstand. So, but anyway, anyhow, there's the scooter. You ought to get you one. Anyhow, let me show you guys what's up, man, what we're going to do today. So, all right, what we're going to do today is we're going to go down to this place called the Valdez Lakeside Park. So, should be really cool. Looks like a bunch of trails over there. And I've been over there, but it's been years ago. And so, it says it's like 11.2 miles away. So, anyhow, should be fun. Stay tuned. I'm going to get them bolts in this morning, and then I'm going to go take a ride. So, stay tuned. It's going to be cool. All right. I got all the bolts I wanted installed. You know, like this one here, and this one down here. These bolts, these here are too short. He didn't have any of those, so I have to wait to get those. And I'll show you the other side. So, I got that one there put in there. These two right here. And again down here, and again he didn't have short enough ones for that, and I got one to replace this here, so we're almost all blacked out, but I think it looks a lot better, but it's just a lot better with the quality bolts. So anyway, I'm gonna get cleaned up and get ready to go, and we're gonna go on a ride. Alright, I'm ready to go. Got my supplies, little lunch and drink and all that. My backpack. Little patch down there. You gotta love it, right? You gotta love customizing your stuff. Anyway, one more thing on the preventative maintenance. Before you guys get ready to ride, make sure you check your airs in your tires. So, that's a pro tip, I guess. I'm not a pro, but anyhow. The black screws look great. Really nice. I'm going to try and see if I can find some black ones that are short enough to go in here today, and some black washers somewhere, if I can find some. So, anyway, here's the Samsung Gear 360. I've had this since 2016. So, it's a pretty cool little camera, if you can get all the settings right on there. So, the last ride I did, I had the settings wrong on there, and I had it looping video, so I only got like 1 minute.
Hi, you are currently being recorded.
Oh, thank you. Anyway, so I ended up with 1 minute video clips, and I just had to stitch it together. But today should be a lot different. Don't those black screws look a lot better? Plus, they're a lot better quality. I like that a whole lot. So anyhow, we'll get ready to take off and take a ride. So stay tuned. Here we go. All right, let's do it.
I love the dirty, dirty, cause niggas show me love. The ladies start to bounce as soon as I hit the club. But in the Midwest, they love to take it slow. So when I hit the, I watch them move. And if you need it hype, I take it to the bay. Frisco to Sac Town, they do it a day. Compton to Hollywood, as soon as I hit LA. I'm on that low, low, I do it the Cali way. And when I hit the shot, people say that I'm fly. They love the way I dress, they like my style. They love how I move crowds from side to side. They ask me how I do it. I'm hot cause I'm fly. You ain't cause you not. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. I'm hot cause I'm fly. I make them do it as soon as the beat drop. My
from a towel on. They think I like the wild on. I'm a snake in the game, it's how I foul on. First I lean, grab a bar, and then I talk with it. When they bring the mic, the crowd, I walk with it.
I'm bond with it.
And lick, yo, try to get it quick. When the song come on, they like, that's what? Right, that's what? Right.
So for the most part, you think I'm like that. You were about to get a glimpse of the kid I'm getting from the plumber. I think I'm doing it. So now you want to do what you want. Always in the club, pulling up the wall.
$5 bill wasn't really for his history. Cause we'll be having a vacuum love.
words, and if you let them, it'll bring you well enough. I come to school with a tailor on my pillow, avoiding all the slick teasers, skeezers, and weirdos. Got me throwing off the land like where the bomb at. Give me 2 bucks, you take a puff and pass my bomb back. Suck up the dank like a slurpee, the serious.
Yeah, it's windy today. Sorry about the wind. Alright, let's get it.
We'll make a nigga go delirious like Eddie Murphy. I got my royal taste in Maggie. Just hold me snacky. Just make the nigga go
pack. So go me and stick it like a plaster stain. When you grind out your body, only stems remain. And to love you is a risky, I might get it tame. All right, keep it flying on the highest plane. And anybody know we'll always complain.
Okay, let's check this out and see what this is all about.
Leave both cameras on, get front and back, but I'm not gonna stitch it together. I'm just gonna throw it in there. So enjoy, y'all. Let's cruise around. See what's up.
Thank you. summer all the time. East side to the west side, pushing back rides, it's no surprise. He got flicks in the stash, stacking up the cash, fast when it comes to the gas. We don't do no bad brands, it is how we get to heaven. Ladies, that's a perfect 10, we wanna get in. The so-called game, yeah, we gon' win. Like the way you work it, no diggity. Got to bag it up, bag it up. Like the way you work it.
So we're here, and it says over here what you can and can't do, I guess. All these rules and regulations, like always. Well, it says no motorized dirt bikes or ATVs. Well, good thing mine don't have a motor on it. Anyway, so here's all the trails, and it looks like we came in. That's the little road we came in on right there, and we're at the parking lot right here. So this is the greenway part. It's all labeled right there. So we got all kinds of trails. So, but I think I'm just gonna stay on the greenway for today. It goes down there. So I'm just gonna go down and check it out and probably stop somewhere and have some lunch. And that's about it. Let's get to it. Yep, so they got some bathrooms out here, and that's where I was just at. Was the sign right over there. But check it out, they got a bike rack where you can lock up your bike. They got an air pump right here. And they got a workstation, public workstation. And it's got all kinds of tools down here. Check it out, man. All kinds of tools, man. Whatever you might need, really. All kinds of bike tools. So I thought that was pretty cool. Didn't want to exclude it from the video. It's pretty cool. Nice facility. And here is the parking lot. Alright, so let's get the cruising and see what's up. Alright, let's go. Got the front and the back camera going. So, I'm not going to stitch it. I'm just going to leave it like that so you guys can see what's coming and going. Let's go.
Oh, yeah, okay. I'll do it.
It almost got up there and then I tripped.
I see it, but I got away from you.
Yeah. Let's put a nut on here.
You a park ranger or something?
No. I just sit, I was up here at a cart.
Oh, and you heard me or something?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you got it.
Woo! Well, I appreciate it.
Yeah.
I'm Garrett, by the way.
Yeah, Leon.
Nice to meet you. I didn't know that was there.
Front-wheel drive?
Huh?
Which one's spin? The front or the back?
Both of them.
Okay, yeah. Four-wheel drive. Well,
you can cut it on and off.
Yeah, huh. That's pretty sweet.
It's really cool. I go all over the place with it.
I bet so.
So.
You got your camera on there? Yeah. Video where you're riding?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, so it broke down. I had this brake adjusted too much over here. It was adjusted too much, so my brake wouldn't release. But check this thing out, man. This little tiny electric motor. Look at this thing. Little tiny thing. Tiny. All right, so I pulled over to let a car by and went to hit the gas again and didn't have nothing. It was dead. No throttle, nothing. So anyway, I got to fiddling with it, and I had the brake adjusted wrong or too tight where it wouldn't release. So I didn't. It wouldn't release the brake, so it wouldn't give me no throttle. Anyway, I got it running now. And on my way back. On my way back home. All right. So anyway, I'm going to have to lube it up somehow. That's it, man. Oh, hopefully you liked the video. So, peace out.